Hey everyone, back again in the gameplay. Just have a little thing here in my hand. This one, you might hear the sound. And this is the cool thing. You work like 24 hours or 30 hours in 2 days. Anything like so much stress, so much energy. The eyes are already weak, but you still keep on playing Contract Wars. That's why we call ourselves Addicts Clan and CV Addict. So actually, what I want to try now is a bit crazy. No, not crazy. I mean, I stopped kidding here. I want to play the Parkside. I haven't played it for ages. So I want to play it in hardcore mode. This is the first time I play Parkside in hardcore mode.
Oh.
I forgot. I think it's deathmatch, isn't it? Yes. So that... Oh, nice. Actually, I need some more rage kits to unlock my weapon skill. Yep. Standing. Come on. The gunmaster from PL, which is Poland. Oh, here we go. Nevertheless, I tried again with this nice weapon. Nope. Oh, lucky me. That was the last shot. I'm behind. Yeah, I have to take the RV because it's just more stronger. I know I had that had been. Oh, really? I have to see the replay. I couldn't spot him. I couldn't spot him at all. Oh, thank you. I think I have to leave this place here. There's one guy on the right left. Eight to six kill rate. Come on. Most of the players I remember from the past are always going back up to the tree there. Come on! I think I need. Oh, okay, he was directly at my position. Could that be? Are you kidding me? Oh, this is different players. It's not only this one. I don't know why I was doing that, but I thought... down. Where do we go? I hear him reloading. Ah! I just want to say, do you see this little thing there at the electronics? Ah, shit. Come on! 11, 12. My goodness, this guy's only 36. What is this guy, Suruk? What is he using? 59 player. It would be so great to see the guns. Oh, okay, he's on the left. Oh, there's another one. Thank you for the music. So my food is... Yeah, I don't know what you think, but Parkside is boring. I mean... Maybe not boring, but... But you get killed too fast and you have those... I don't know. You don't have many spaces to hide. You see? Already gets you. So, well, not from me. But anyway, I play it to the end. Wasn't I aiming exactly at this position and shooting at him? Oh. How I wish myself the 32. Yeah, take it. I really like the 30-50. You know, 61, 62, they have strong weapons. They're just... Makes no sense. I don't know. Two long shots only. I think what I should do actually is taking this gun and getting the weapon task done, which is, as we know, 18 rage kills, and I did 7, so just go for the rage kills. Problem is, I don't know how good I am in rage kills in the deathmatch, but my feeling tells me not good. So should I go? Should I not? I tried one more time, but I really fear there will be not enough. Anyway. By the way, I'm just a moment. The Havana goes into my veins. No grenade. And I thought it's a graphic glitch. No, it was a grenade. Oh, he was really there. Oh, I'm in strong team, you see that? How is this possible? Where was Black Peace? Black Peace. Maybe a colored player here. Nice. No, cannot go through here. To be empty. One guy on top, but it's one of ours. Where was the other guy? I wished myself a silencer for the machine gun. Oh, that was so fast. I clicked the button of the mouse. I think I'm on nearly zero kills. Once again, let's try and try and try. Don't hide. Oh. Ooh. Looks bad to me. So 10 to 2 H kills possible, but only 2 for one of the greatest players here. So my the chance to get a H kill is quite low.
Oh.
But it's possible. It's a game. It is possible, and I will try to do that. Oh. Oh, that's Destiny. Okay, I will try to do that, but in team elimination mode, not hardcore. I was writing to NSQQ, one of the developers, and I said to him again, thank you. And I sent him the video about the doubling of the GP, and I hope he will be changing something. Slow server, but who cares? I mean, remove the doubling or at least communicate. Anyways, that just comes to my mind. So also replying on contract and congregate.com when you write them. Okay. Again, no hardcore, so we can shoot on everything. It has no blue triangle on top. Ah, I have the RFB. I wanted the other one. No. Okay, cool. So what do we have here? 51, 36, 47. That's me. 59, 59, 59, 59. Hey, come on. This is... how did they call it? Farming. This is farming. Who got pro, of course. So even two from the same clan. 49 to 10. Okay, let's teach him a lesson. But... problem is... I need to use my close distance weapon. I cannot go directly with this weapon that I have at the moment. I mean, for long shots. So I need to find kind of another way to approach and to do stuff, and let's see if I really can do that. So now I would need the RFB to make long shots all over the field. So I try to... oh shit! Try to reach the right side before they reach it. See, that's a... come on, the grenade really got me. But I gave him a load of stuff. So for now, I'm just going for the VIP. It's not the VIP, somebody else. So I needed to go to the head, have you seen that? And just at the head, I could get him. Shots left should be enough. Oh, one more. I think that was not the VIP guy, somebody else. Don't ask me why I don't take the RFB, because I could make such a great shot now. Get closer. Okay, since I cannot get closer. Oh, you see, I nearly got this guy totally. And he gave him the last. Oh, on the very eye, right. So, under such circumstance, I have to tell you, I have no chance then to take the RFB. Nope. So he's using M4A1 custom. Actually, I was really aiming to the head. 160 points. Okay. I'm in a better position, you see, that's why. Weird, I thought I could jump over that one. So here we have a nice position. Nope, there's nobody yet. Oh, don't scare me. And for the rage kills, I think... Yeah, Cobra modded. Ugly. So no snipers in the game. A bit laggy, but still okay. Let's tear them back. Do they have a special armor or something? like 40, level 40, level 50 players I get with such shots. Nope, one of us. Actually, I think I should take it. That should take a sniper. That's what I'm doing now. Because they seem very strong to me. They have great armor. And I don't have. So let's take this position over here and chillax. Oh, okay. Too open. Once again, we have another chance. Nope. And let's take the default position in the very end. No, I'm very close to the problem. It could be a problem. Oh, good. Need a better place. Okay. I think there's one guy behind me. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Probably a problem. Headshot, 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 headshot. And grenade. Oh, grenade on my position. Nope. Killed nearly myself. No, no. He was on the left. That is. He was on the left. It's on the right. Okay, he's taking this position. That's exactly what I wanted to do. Should get some distance. Ah, okay, one is down. Too slow. Four shots left, grenade. Damn it. So I'm 4-11. But weird that I get so many points. Ah, because maybe I got the VIP somehow. Show yourself. come on. Such a nice position to get the other one. Uh-oh, one is lying there. Which is not very good. Is that a head? No. So what can we do from here? Nothing. He's hiding. Can make a sniper shot by jumping. Now we have the VIP guy. Yeah. Ah, oh, mortar. Ah, my goodness. What? That takes it all. All the energy. Come on, stop that. Be an adult. Don't do stupid things. Lucky guy. No, not lucky. Come on, fast! Actually, that was a super fast reloading. Not one of us. When there were three or four guys in one spot. I don't know what. For me, it feels like the zoom is much bigger than normally. Ooh, that was a bad one. I mean, a great one. Sniper expert, it says. Sniper expert. He's already done. One left. Nice. Three shots in the row, finally. I don't know, but the reloading seems to be faster. Oh! I'm not sure if this is one of the guys or not. Too slow. Uh-oh, one's on the right, on the very right. Which is not very good there. I don't know why I'm so fast in reloading, it's awesome. I'm lame in shooting. Nobody. Ah, saw me. He saw me, saw me, saw me. Feeling says RFB, so let's take it. My goodness. So 1440, not that bad. Not that bad in the end. I did a rage kill, but unfortunately not with the machine gun. So doing the machine gun, I need actually like Bay 5 or something. But on the other hand, Bay 5, I get killed also very, very often. So I just play here for fun. Get some more points for USEC for addicts. Actually, the Havana Club is imported. Welcome to Cuba. Imported to Paris and then coming to my place, which is more to the east of Germany. Behind Poland, I am at the moment. For everybody who's interested. Damage the car. Really fast players. Well, actually, let's leave. Let's try the rage kill thing, and that's fine. But I'm not sure if I can do it on deathmatch. Let's try. And Bay 5, never lag again. And I want, like, yeah, that one. 3259 should be fine. And should be feasible. Ah, my goodness, that's strong stuff. Oh, come on. Once again. And here, wait. That one, safe, thank you. Okay, let's sort by map and then we go here. US3 deathmatch. So, yeah, actually, I can talk a bit about life again. Okay, two top players and. Wasn't that a headshot that I did? Ooh, what is that? The four weapon? Sounds nice. So I don't know if I can do. Good thing he is. Oh, on the top left. The cool thing is you can do. Like. Very nice stuff. Shit. One more grenade, I'm done. I should aim for the head. Eh? Why couldn't I spot him? No chance to see this guy. One. I think I start to count. Two. Wow, that was awesome. Dead. My map just top right. Where's this guy? There's one guy. That was awesome. Oh, damn it. Yes, got the next rage kill. Come on, was nice shooting. Anyways, got the rage kill. Number one. Opa. Okay, there was nothing. Just be kidding. Okay, minimus is on the top right. Let's go there. For fun. Come on, there was a fifth one. That was next. The next. That was the next kill. My goodness, again. Shouldn't we come through this place here? Normally? Oh, damn it, too slow. Ah, my goodness, just need those kills. Yeah, and come on, I was shooting at the head. That's a joke. left. Come on, how is that possible? How is that possible? Once again. Finally. Uh oh. I should reload. Let's do it. Shit. Do the reload. I was on 4 kills. I just need the 50 for the rage kill. My goodness, how comes? I cannot believe that. I did only 1 rage kill and I was close to 3 rage kills. My goodness, now we have 2 from a clan here, 59 players. Hey man, I'm beating all of you guys. How funny is that? Isaac was actually quite cool, he shot me like 2 times or 3 times. Oh my goodness, so late. What am I doing here? Ah, come on. Oh, on top right, he was climbing up the things, jars. Oh, that was stupid. He didn't see me. Come on. What weapon is he using? MP5. Okay, can't be that strong. Okay, there's one guy coming. We spare a grenade. Oosh! Stupid me. On the fence. Come on. Once again. I have not. Can you explain me why? I should play defensive again. He says strong pump gun, this guy. Sneaking. Oh, what was that? Have you seen it from left? I was clicking the G button for grenades. I'm so... My goodness, I was so close to the last kill. See nothing. Okay, I saw him. My goodness. Bad luck, my friend. Why? Okay, this time I was shooting to his left. Agreed. Grenade kill, lovely. Can you believe that? Can you believe that? You must be kidding me. How can I get the raid? Oh, what is that? Couldn't walk. How can I make a kill, a rage kill if... Come on! And this proves that I need the fire stabilization, because otherwise cannot do bush jack shit, as my friend always said. You cannot do jack shit. Oh my goodness. Come on, can you not kill him one time? This Ellen, he killed me on the first one-to-one duel, he killed me all the time. So this can only be because he has a stronger weapon. Now I got one of the other guys. Shit. I don't like this position. you see this this other player that has level 39, I get like that, but he's no armor, he has nothing. Finally, I got one. Can you believe it? Anyways, even though I wanted to do the H kills, it doesn't seem so easy to me right now. And hello. Nope, don't like it. Don't like it. Don't like it. Come on. Makes no fun. Ah, oh, can I go back? No. Yes. No rage kill, it's a pity. No rage kill. Yeah, kind of depressing here. Kind of depressing. What can I do? So, time for a break. And whew, maybe I play one more last game, but let's wait a bit. Short break here. Thanks for watching. Anyways.